So I ran into Sid the... Shit, she didn't... Was she bothering you?
What? No, she just said hi and that she was busy wrangling some connections.
Right. Yeah, she's investigating opening up more communication between Kadara and us. Like, something above board, official, sanctioned. I'm letting her take the lead. If it doesn't pan out, well, at least you know she tried.
She seems happy to be contributing.
That's all I can ask for, really.
Ryder, look out!
Despite everything that went wrong here, that's quite a view.
Nice dodge back there, Vetra. Very fancy.
Thanks. Learned it from a pirate back in the Verge.
Did you know him long?
About a minute and a half. It wasn't much of a bar brawl.
enabled. Looks like outlaws.
This Krex must be in charge of mining Helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Thank you. crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Like we can just drive in here.
Datapad detected, Pathfinder.
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder. Marking the exit. L base in your system.